Hey everyone, we're the Bike Guys and we're here in sunny Temecula, California. You know why they call it sunny Temecula, California, Migs?
Why?
Because it's sunny.
So we heard about this place called the Havana Kitchen that they serve plantains and Cubano sandwiches. So we wanted to go and check them out. You ready?
Yeah, let's, I don't want to walk. Let's take the elevator down, yeah?
Let's go.
I was in a little Havana, that's in Miami. It's a little thin.
Is it?
It's packed with flavor. So you have the cheesiness, the pork.
Oh, nice.
This brings back childhood memories. These are essentially bananas that are super ripe, deep fried. And the way we used to eat them when we were kids was you put condensed milk on top. So
you had these all the time?
Dude, growing up. I'm not even Cuban, I don't know how that happened.
This is the first time. Supposedly they're bananas, right?
Bananas.
Whoa, that's nuts.
Yeah.
Oh shit, that's good. Now you say that they taste authentic?
I think so.
That's amazing. I'm not a big fan of mustard, but I've been that.
Well, that was delectable, don't you think?
That was pretty good.
There's a really good dessert spot down the street.
Okay, let's do it. So we just finished at Havana Cafe. It's actually kind of good. The sandwiches were like, you know, kind of flat, like Cubano style.
We love
well, I mean,
flat
they were
buns, huh?
Flat buns. I mean, overall, we thought it was amazing, so. But right now, we're gonna get some dessert. Culinary Creations here in Temecula. So this place is actually really cool. So it's a nonprofit that kind of helps children with every purchase that people do. So if you're ever in the area and you want to help out, it's a pretty cool spot. We got red velvet. It's like a red velvet cake, a lemon something. We got a brownie.
We don't know what that is.
I know. A brownie and then white chocolate macaroon. And then you actually just got
a... This is the cookie of the month. So every month, the children, the youth, will make their own recipe for a cookie. And this is this month's.
It's lavender.
Oh yeah.
It's lavender with like lemon filling. And yeah, so and they switch it up every month, so it's pretty cool. It's actually really good. Alright, thanks for hanging out with us today. I'm Migs on Main Street. This is Churro Journeys. Stay safe, stay hungry, and we'll bite you later.